Congress leader and former Union Minister Shashi Tharoor, reacting to the disengagement at the LAC, cautioned the government that the May to June status cannot become the new normal. He emphasized that status quo ante should be restored at the LAC. Disengagement is welcome, but means little unless the status quo ante is restored. Otherwise we'll yet again see both sides declare peace, with China having changed the facts on the ground and moved the LAC closer to where it wants. The May to June status cannot become the new normal, Congress leader wrote on Twitter. Earlier, taking to Twitter, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi had asked, when national interest is paramount, then why has status quo ante not been insisted on? National interest is paramount. Government of India's duty is to protect it. Then, why has status quo ante not been insisted on? Why is China allowed to justify the murder of 20 unarmed Jawans in our territory? Why is there no mention of the territorial sovereignty of Galwan Valley? He asked. The Congress has been targeting the government on the Chinese incursions in the Galwan Valley for quite some time. As per the reports, Indian and Chinese troops on Monday retreated 2 kilometers each along the line of actual control, LAC, in the Galwan Valley, where 20 Indians and an unknown number of Chinese soldiers were killed in a violent face-off last month.